Tighter restrictions have come into effect for unvaccinated residents in Queensland. They'll be denied entry to hospitality venues such as pubs and cafes and will be banned from visiting patients in hospital. Exemptions will be made for end-of-life visits, childbirth and emergency situations. Stadiums, festivals and clubs will also ban unvaccinated patrons from entering. Queensland's health minister has lashed out at local businesses going against the vaccine mandate.
I have no doubt the Queensland Police Service are aware of all of those social media posts and, you know, businesses who are putting signs on their front door saying we're not going to comply. I mean, this is about keeping our community safe. If you are a business who are allowing unvaccinated people to move around that business, you are much more likely to have an outbreak. You are much more likely to have your staff going into quarantine. So I don't know how that makes good business sense.
Queensland Police say extra officers and resources will be needed to enforce the rules. Changes to restrictions for the vaccinated will also come into place today. There will be no capacity limits across hospitality venues throughout the state.